Hello students, in this video we are going to see how to calculate a local time. Mashhad, a town in Iran, is located on 60 degree east longitude. When it is noon at Greenwich, calculate the local time of Mashhad. For this, I am going to use a diagrammatic form to explain. Let us come to the diagram. Now in this diagram, you see this line is GMT, that is Greenwich Mean Time, and they have already said that it is 12 noon at Greenwich Mean Time, and we need to find the place Mashhad, which is at 60 degree east longitude. Now for this, first know the directions: north, north pole, south pole. So towards your right will be east, towards your left will be west. So from GMT, towards your right will always be a eastern hemisphere, towards your left will be the western hemisphere. It is said that it is 12 noon at GMT, and we need to find the place 60 degree east. Now exactly, no, I'm just showing you a rough thing. Somewhere the 60 degree east will be here in this hemisphere, somewhere here. Iran is there, and we need to find the local time of Iran here. This is 60 degree. Let's assume this is 60 degree east. Now each hemisphere, this longitude, when you are moving, it is a difference of 4 minutes. When you are crossing each 1 degree of each longitude, there's a difference of 4 minutes, which we have already seen in the previous video. Now while calculating this, we know that this is 60 degree east, and there's a difference of 4 minutes in each. Now when you go from Greenwich towards the eastern hemisphere, this 4 minutes are added, it increases. So as we move towards the east of the prime meridian, this is called a prime meridian. Greenwich mean time is called as a prime meridian. So as we move here, the local time increases by 4 minutes for every longitude. So it's always plus 4. Now before this, let's calculate here how many minutes we have to cross from 0. Prime meridian is 0 degree. So this is 60. So 60, let's multiply this 60 into 4. 60 into 4. 6 4s are 24, and that's 0. So 240 minutes. What we get here is 240 minutes. Now we have to convert this minutes into hour. That is, and 1 hour is 60 minutes. So 240 divided by 60. If you do the calculation, 6 4s are 24. So this 4, what we got is 4 hours. Now in GMT, or this prime meridian, it is 12 noon. And how much difference we have here? We have a difference of 4 hours. 240 minutes, that is converted into hours, is 4 hours. Now this difference from 12 noon to 4, that 4 hours is plus, we have to add it. We have to find the local time of Mashhad, which is at 60 degree east longitude. So this 4 we have to add. So 12 noon, when it is 12 noon, plus 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 16 hours. 16 hours is 4 p.m. 12. Okay, let's calculate in this way. After 12, 1 p.m., 2 p.m., 3 p.m., 4 p.m. So when I say 4 p.m., 4 hours, that 4 hours is 4 p.m. So the time, local time of Mashhad will be 4 p.m.